Ecclesiastes tell? He said, whatsoever the hand findeth to do, do it with the might.
Faites-le avec ta bouche.
Do it with the might. Diligence.
La diligence
means working with earnestness.
Il faut travailler sans le repos.
And urgency.
Avec toute
urgence. All this decree I receive is not enough.
C'est pas...
The Bible says,
la Bible a dit,
Jesus.
Jésus.
And Paul.
Et Paul.
They walk night and day.
Ils ont marché jour et nuit.
1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 9.
1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 9.
They walk night and day.
Ils marchent jour et nuit.
1 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 9. For ye remember, brethren,
our
labor and travail.
Et notre
for laboring night and day. Diligence.
La diligence.
It is not enough for the anointing to fall.
C'est pas énorme pour l'onction pour
it is not enough for you to receive the anointing.
C'est pas pour toi pour recevoir l'onction.
Many of us
tant de nous
are not operating with the said anointing.
On n'opère pas de l'onction
donnée. He said Jesus walk tirelessly night and day.
Et jour et nuit.
Laboring night and day.
Vous travaillez dur jour et nuit.
There are some of you that are tailor here. If you are a tailor, get up.
Vous êtes le tailleur ici?
Meet me in the front here. Receive, receive. What are you receiving? There are some of you here.
Attends de vous ici.
If they don't bring police to arrest you, you will not release people material. Am I communicating? If they don't bring police, some of you, they give you cloth and the cloth will miss. You begin to sew a different cloth and give to somebody. Or you tell the person, hold on. Some of you, some people, material has been with you for 1 year and 3 months now. And then you come here, you said, you are praying, die, anointing fall. The anointing does not fall on ignorance. It falls on your hand. What is he in your hand? Now, this young man took almost close to 300,000 to produce this thing from me, including all this one. And he did it for 3 days. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and returned it back to me on Saturday. 5 of this. Listen now. To be honest with you, can any of you do that here? We have been looking for tailor to sew mama clothes. We have even brass from here to Lagos. Brass back, check here, check left. And then there are tailor here. You will live here, you become a beggar. Looking for how to feed. And then the work that should have come to you from your pastor is being given to somebody because you are not standing out. If you are a mechanic here, plumber, electrician, technician, you are a carpenter, you are a welder, you are a driver, you are a transporter. Come out. I don't know you as a mechanic. Don't you see that you are a good mechanic? Because some of you are not the learn work. Before I stay with Oga Simone, I don't turn to Oga. Is it not true? Some of you are barbing saloon. You want to barb somebody and barb something out of the head. Do you know that some of you are photographers? Somebody will take you, pay you to come and do a photography for a baby dedication or marriage. After the person has paid you the money, the person will call you, call for the photo you took and get exhausted. I'm coming. They wash it. What thing went wrong? What thing wrong? What did it? I'm working on it. He will call you and call you and get tired. Many of you, you are the reason why you are poor.
C'est vous même qui avez la raison de la pauvreté que vous avez passé.
You are the reason why life is the way it is for you.
Vous êtes la raison où la vie est comme
you
ça.
You are the reason.
C'est vous qui êtes la raison.
You are just pointing, accusing, hand, cursing, talking, but you are the reason.
C'est toi la
there
raison.
Are some clients you will take, and the way you take care of them, they will pay you more than what they've even negotiated. Is that true?
ABC.
And they will want to exceed it. Photographer. Some generator repairer will even sell your pass.
Les réparateurs de groupe vont
mechanic will tell you what is not there.
Le mécanicien
go and bring this, go and bring this, go and bring this, go and bring this. Remember,
souvenez,
life is a seed.
La vigne, c'est la semence.
And everything you do is seeding.
Ça se procède.
So when you come to a church where there is anointing and fire, and things are working, and there is an area in your life that is not replicating it, go and check your character. Many of you are here now.
Vous êtes ici, vous, maintenant?
Who can you tell me as a mechanic here that somebody can boldly slip off and recommend a vehicle and then we go to a house without putting somebody to monitor you or go and buy these things? Very rare. Some weathers, they will even wear your life away. So most of these binding, losing, breaking, scatter, foundation demons, they are just ignorance on our head. Somebody gave you opportunity to buy a land for him or her. You increase the money and put money in your pocket and say you are a big man. What you are doing is a seed. Somebody said, build a house for me. You ask the money. House you did not build. What a curse. Who has bewitched you? Everything is not binding. Everything is not prayer. Everything is not crying that God help me. Check your handwork. Every day you live to die. Anything you are doing to keep yourself today, you only keep yourself to die. And then when you keep yourself to die, no matter the intelligence, remember, what you do will make somebody recommend another person for you. Anything you are doing, try to stand. Try to do what? Let people see what you carry. That is what we call prosperity. And be careful in your dealings. Tell the person, this thing is also amount. If you live here and go there, when he sees it is the same amount, he will trust you. From that trust, he will build another trust. From that trust, you become a family person. From there, your level has changed. The reason many of you are pauper, poor, shame, disgraceful, can't pay our strength, begging and looking for substitute, looking for shortcut, going to Yahoo, is because you don't know what you have. I think when some of you live here now, you will change your character. You are going to pray. Every serpent hiding in your destiny that the devil is using to tie your greatness down, I shake you out of my body. Are you ready to pray now? Say, you that serpent hiding in my body, my finance, my children, my family, wherever they are hiding, as I jump and shake my body, I shake into the fire. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them into the fire. Shake them into the fire. Shake them into the fire. The hand that is lifted, any otter fighting the hand not to gather. I speak light now. And anything resisting the anointing where you should have been blessed, anointing is coming on you right now. Let the grace speak for you. Anointing for special miracle for somebody worshiping in diaspora. Somebody worshiping me right now here. Several persons. I see a parcel, an envelope that will lift you to one glory to another glory.
Receive, 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 power.
I pray for the last person here. Any bird that is flying around you, the Lord showed me the mother of the bird is dead, but two of his children are still flying. I command those two birds to come down. I command the two birds to come down. That demon monitoring that person in your car, inside your car, whatever is programmed there, I command that thing to catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Lift your hand. Finally, I pray. Any closed door, they have made you to go through.
Et que tu dois traverser.
Any pain,
toute douleur,
they have made you to go through.
Que tu traverses.
Today I decree and I declare.
Et déclare, et déclare.
It is over.
Hey!
Any
any pain in any part of your health, your body,
de ton corps.
I command the pain to disappear now.
Amen.